Oh, are you not?
No, you don't need to boost.
You could, though. If you timed it right, you just land on it, and then you just jump again.
Yeah, but that's dumb.
Okay. Keep going, then. There you go. It's that one. No, not that one you're supposed to jump. It's like the... It's the one... This one, right? Yeah. I see. Oh, no. Oh.
Shit.
Ooh. You're supposed to slow down with that one, yeah. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. This one does look, like, really hard.
It's just kind of annoying.
Oof. There we go. That's bullshit. The fact that they obscure your view of the rail with that tree leaf.
If they expect me to get the same number that you got, they're insane.
I mean, you already missed a bunch of them there, though. There's a way to kind of go back on that.
Yeah, so I don't know.
I think you're supposed to just let yourself drop and you probably just smack against the thing and fall backwards.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
I'm willing to bet. I bet this is the one where the number is 150, I bet. I bet the number you need is about 150.
What the fuck?
Did it knock stuff out?
Yep, it did.
That's so BS.
That's what happens when you use a general engine like Unity and not make your own.
The strength of the Unity engine knows no bounds. Rock back and forth on a slide.
Not even that, I'm just holding right.
You're just holding right. This is what it's doing. Man, that's great.
Grand dead.
That's funny.
Grand dead.
Dead.
Grand dead.
What? Grand dead? Joel, if you're listening to this, I'm coming to find you.
Coming to your house.
Yeah. I'm not gonna tell you when.
Ripping your mother's blouse.
I'm not gonna. Yeah. I'm gonna rip her blouse right off.
Shit.
She'll scream.
I hope not. I don't like screaming.
You don't like screaming? Why don't you like screaming?
I have fragile ears. My
screaming.
Ears are fucked.
Screaming was your favorite part of Black Panther last night.
Screaming?
Yeah.
When was that my favorite part?
Remember the part when T'Challa screams? Because someone ripped his blouse off?
No.
Really?
I remember when his mother screamed because he got tossed off the mountain.
He cut up his sister's face with his family ring. That was the best part of Black Panther. I like watching the sibling to sibling violence. It was real fun. That don't do shit.
Yeah, that's what
it did do shit.
Don't be a freaking liar.
Yeah, but look, it's limited time only.
Yep, I know.
Limited edition.
I wonder if I can make it hit from over here.
I think you can. You cannot. Oh, that's all you had to do, though. That's easy. There's a new little spot in here. Oh, this looks fun. Look at this shit. Yeah, no, that was a good part of Black Panther, though. Jordan, what'd you think of the movie Black Panther, all in all?
I enjoyed it.
It's good.
I mean, I wish they would take more chances with the movies nowadays, though. I find Marvel's a little safe at times.
Yeah, I found the entire movie to be extremely underwhelming. Nothing to really hate about it.
But nothing that blew your mind.
I would go as far as to say there wasn't even anything I particularly liked.
Oh.
Really?
Oh.
A handful of things. I could count on one hand the things that stuck out to me, pretty much. Solid, like...
I like the visuals.
Yeah.
Like the soundtrack.
I don't find that the visuals is something that you can give as a compliment to a movie anymore. Cause it's like, yeah, like, I get it. CG looks good. Like...
Not always.
I'd have a problem with your movie if it didn't have gorgeous CG. Like, it's just such a mastered craft. Especially from Disney and Marvel.
Oh, yeah.
If Disney and Marvel ever made a movie where, like, the CG wasn't as amazing as it always is anyway...
Yeah, cause they're not gonna do, like, weird mustache Superman.
Yeah, they're not gonna do that shit. They can actually do that shit well. But that's what I'm saying. Like, it's... I don't know. It's weird. I don't like it.
Can you jump when you're on the slide? I'm gonna say no.
I don't think you can. You are completely stuck ass to seat.
I wonder why that's there.
I don't know. Go over to it and see. You can just fly over. There you go.
Can I fly back?
Yeah.
The answer is no.
Okay. Can you climb onto the top of that cage? Maybe there's something you can do from the top?
No.
You don't think? No. Oh, you're just barely out of reach. Maybe, yeah, I was about to say. You go over here, maybe? Flip, do your... Okay. Oh, you just barely made it. Dang, man.
Oh, I could just also walk.
Whatever. It's all good. Maybe there's something interesting here. I mean, okay, there's definitely something worthwhile up here. There's some baddies. There you go. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, Black Panther was very, very safe.
Oh!
Black Panther was extremely...
I would have been so mad.
Yeah? Would you have been so upset? Would you have been so pissed off?
Would you have
been the angriest gamer we've ever heard?
On this channel, yes.
Okay. Really? I'm trying to think of, like, some crazy freakouts I've had.
Not many. Only when you get really salty.
I'm trying to think. I don't know.
You've had some pretty salty moments from this game.
Because this game sucks dick, that's why. I get mad at games that suck and don't try. Whoa, there you go. Ooh, I'm more surprised that you're not saltier at this game.
I've learned over the years to just sort of calm the fuck down. I used to get really mad at certain parts of games.
Well, no, I just mean, like, in terms of, like, just your impression of the game.
Nah, man.
Like, I don't know. It feels like you're dealing with it differently than I am. Like, you just have, like, this numb...
If I touch him, will I die?
Yes, absolutely. He's on fire, Jordan.
He's also a pricky.
Yeah. Well, go over to him and see, then. Touch him. Oh. What? Okay.
Oh my god, that plant was there. I guarantee it would have died.
I don't think the fall damage is that condemning.
I guarantee you it is.
Alright, go expand the world. You're right by the entrance.
Let's see if we have enough coins.
Yeah, we did. We do.
Yeah!
There we go. There.
It's all good.
No, what I was saying was, like, I don't know, I just feel like you're dealing with it from, like, this numb standpoint, I think. I think you're in, like, denial of how bad this game actually is.
No, I know it's bad.
I mean internally. Like, you haven't come to grips with just how shitty this game is.
No, I got over it.
You got over it?
Yeah, I mean, I didn't invest money into it.
How are you over it? No, I don't care about that. That was $24 from, like, 2 years ago. I don't give a shit about where that money is now. Playtonic doesn't give a shit about where that money is now.
Hey.
That's not the issue with me. It's opening up the last level. See?
No, it's just letting you know that trousers moved.
Please, come find me again. Should you... may you as well just go and grab the move from him too while you're out here?
I guess.
I don't know, new moves are fun.
Look at me, I like doing other stuff that's unconventional and fucks up the pacing.
Okay.
So my name's Will.
Well, fine. I mean, if you're gonna be a dick about it, you can just go back into the world with it expanded. Go back into your casino world. Your precious little gambler.
Oh, they're actually smarter.
Why are they smarter than the casino? You're not gonna get in there in time.
I was close. See how close I was?
You were, but close doesn't matter.
Sure it does. And horseshoes.
Yeah, I mean, that's true.
And hand grenades.
Yeah.
You ever play hand grenades?
Oh, I thought you just meant hand grenades in general.
Yeah, no, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
You literally play with hand grenades.
Yeah, exactly. Somebody doesn't have to be holding the grenade for you to win with those. You could be standing many, many feet away.
I don't know.
Sheila?
No, you don't die from the explosion, you die from the shrapnel.
Aw, Rextro doesn't have an email address or an internet connection.
That's funny.
Alright. Oh, no way. Really?
Hold ZL and press Y, you can then use B to fly and L to descend. And with that, you've learned all my free of charge moves. So ZL and Y?
So you can, like, so you can fly now?
Wait, what was it?
It was ZL and Y. Yeah.
Simply hold ZL and press Y.
Yeah. Yeah. So just use that. Do that. What the f- are you kidding me?
Oh, it's not as good as you think it is.
Why? What's wrong with
the
it?
The turning's really off.
Well, what else do you expect from Yooka-Laylee? Of course they'd have to shit up it- they'd have to shit it up some way. Wonderful expanded world.
Hey.
Whoa!
Hey, pipes for
that's
shortcuts.
That's opened up now!
Oh!
Oh, that looks fun!
I bet you it's not actually fun.
It's a Plinko. Yeah, it's Plinko.
Pachinko. Like
whatever, Plinko is what they call it on Price is Right. It'll always be Plinko to me.
You'll always
oh, that's
be.
A Plinko too! Yeah, dude! See, you get to play pachinko machines now in Yooka-Laylee. It's what we always wanted.
I didn't realize this was funded by Konami.
It's great. I love
I'm
it.
A fucking asshole. Oh, cool.
Wager laser?
Sounds like fun.
I mean, it sounds cool. Staff only? Why would you have a staff only game?
Maybe it's not a game.
Don't think.
See? Card critters in the power room, and I'll reward you.
Oh. Oh, do you think that
oh.
that's... What?
Oh, I ain't got no page, but you can have some of these casino tokens yeah. if you clear the critters.
So I think what's gonna happen now is this expanded section of the level now is gonna be less about actual, like, games in the casino, and it's more like helping out behind the scenes. Like, you're doing behind-the-scenes stuff now. That's not on the floor, right? Yeah. Well, I mean, other than, like, the pachinko machines, but... What did you think was going to happen?
I don't know.
It was going to transport you to another dimension.
There's something I gotta do.
A couple quills up there.
Wonder if there's.
Okay.
I wonder if there's anything reflective that I can use.
Maybe. Maybe you could just use.
Maybe I have to be invisible.
Maybe? Oh, that's exactly what you have to do.
I'm a freaking genius. Shit.
Yeah, you ran out.
I know what I have to do.
Yeah, I see what you gotta do too. It's pretty cool.
I enjoy it, it's interesting.
There you go.
See, sometimes they do some
do it up.
Creative
just
stuff.
Turn invisible, yeah. I mean... Yeah, I mean, it's creative, I guess. But again, it's friggin' shitting up with that special bar that just fills up like it's hemorrhaging. Oh, there we go, okay. There, so you're killing them all now, okay?
Yeah, but they're spawning back in, too, so, like, what the fuck am I supposed to do about that?
Well, maybe
that?
It's just supposed to be...
Oh, a job half done. Don't get a reward through the rest. Oh, fuck you. Help. Like...
What? It's obviously, you just... It's like, there's just multiple waves of them. That's all it is. Yeah, watch out. You're gonna get hurt. Yeah.
It's just...
Just in time.
Dumb.
What do you say? Oh, terrible. Oh my god. Something about toilet rolls and then terrible. But like tears and tearing. There we go.
He gave me 6.
Dang, dude. That he gave you?
Okay. Maybe it was just 4.
I thought all these guys were just giving you 5.
Yeah.
But, I don't know. Over to one of the pachinkos. Oh, there's Rextro!
You couldn't get to Rextro before.
No, yeah, he's unlockable.
But I don't have a Rextro coin, so it doesn't
matter. I suppose that's fair.
Ooh.
That is...
Somehow got an Rextro. Nope.
That is not an accurate reflection texture we're using.
Rextro, glad to see you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gaming college?
That is...
That's add-on. Of course. Friends don't have World's Play coin. Says in Rextro's school book you can pay small fee to...
Nope, we're find the coin.
Get it?
No.
That was them referencing microtransactions. You can pay real money instead of using the Rextro coin.
Yeah, that was topical, I guess.
Yeah.
For sure us.
Topical. That reference won't make any sense in 10 years, but...
Sure won't.
No, it still will. I'm thinking... Okay. At least the difference here is that the beam of light isn't gonna hurt you. There, that's always nice.
Oh, come on.
What's wrong? Oh, that's got a limited time. Oh, that's BS. Really? Is there an alternate perk we can get that makes that last longer, do you think?
No.
No? Oh, okay.
But we just do this.
Oh, yeah. I guess that makes more sense. Yeah, because you just shoot it with like one thing of light and it's fine. There. Yeah, yeah. Turn it off, turn it off! Ugh.
I have other priorities, though.
Oh, dude, I think you're about to screw it. I think the idea is that you're not supposed to let that run out, because now it just takes too long to fill back up. See? Yeah. Yeah, see? You got it. There you go. It's just the controls are clumsy and they're shit sometimes. That's all that is. Really? Oh, oh, oh! The door! The door! Oh!
Wait!
Yeah, 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 you can do it! There you go. Yeah, see, they didn't give an indicator like the other ones. But you know something happened.
Huh.
I mean, you can still kill these guys without...
Yeah, but I think I'm supposed to guide the laser.
You're supposed to guide it somewhere? What do you mean?
See how there's the center right there?
Oh. What an idiot. I don't like these evil playing cards. They got kind of creepy faces.
Fast! Sorry, that was loud.
It's okay, Jordan. Calm down. I mean, these guys are being... Wow.
That should not have reached me over here. But okay.
I guess it can just reach the whole room. The problem is that they hang around the thing.
Yeah.
Like they don't
just... spawn from the actual spot they're supposed to.
Well, yeah. Kind of the problem, really. There you go. Are you serious?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do then.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, I guess we'll do a pachinko.
There you go. Do a pachinko machine! How does this world compare to the swamp world?
I like it cosmetically.
It's a bit of a backhanded compliment, Jordan.
Well, yeah.
Come on, tell us how you really feel. Tell me how you really feel.
A little cheated.
Okay, so... Thematically, this is a great casino level then. If you feel cheated coming out of it. There you go. Okay. Do you feel achieved? Do you feel accomplished?
Because all I did was pull something back.
What the hell happened there? That was the most dysfunctional thing I've ever seen in my life.
Look, it's us.
Down on the switch to blow the ball through the course. Oh, I remember this. Remember this shit?
No.
Really?
No. It's different.
Well, there's only one switch, but these things rotate, right? That's... No.
No, okay, I know what it is.
Yeah. Yeah, no, don't walk away from it. There you go, you're fine. Yeah. Okay, that's kind of neat. Alright. There you go. Off. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta turn it off way earlier than that. There you go. Like right now. Still. Yeah. That is a floaty ball. It is so floaty. Yeah.
Nah.
You still would have been fine with that because it wouldn't have fell down through that hole. You're not. You're not doing it?
No. Moving on. Moving on.
I just love, like, just your. Your heavily concealed frustration with this world.
Yeah, man. You know, you can't let it show.